Hello, Father.
Hello, my son. What brings you to this place?
Everything that is going outside. It runs far beyond the human hate. I cannot look at it any longer. I can't tolerate it.
I understand you. As a God's servant, I must know the evil which is waiting beyond the walls of this church. However, does that mean that the only way to stop this is escaping to place where evil won't look for you?
I do not know, Father. It is just that my heart is full of fear. There is no grudge in me.
The God is in every person's heart. Everyone can change. But remember, change with no help from God, but change for God itself.
So what should I do? Please, Father, just tell me.
I think that you already know the answer. God gave it to you. You just need to grab it from bottom of your heart.
Does God want me to fight in His name? Does He want me to take the challenge and fight with the evil of this world alone?
There is a handful of people who wait for someone just like you. They are prepared to fight with evil in the God's name too. They only need someone who will lead them on, a person who will show them the right way and command them to withstand the evil on every move they make.
So, do I have to go and evangelize people? Do I have to win them over to my side and make them believe that good is the right choice?
I think that you have to ask yourself about that.
So let it be. Let the fight for the evil begin.
And the God's will be with you.
Thank you.